What's going on, you guys? So we completed the Battle of Alamein. We get to see another mission of Lucas and pretty much see what kind of character he is and what kind of role he plays in this campaign. And I have to say, he is kind of like my favorite character. He kind of goes rogue, kind of does his own thing, listens to his heart, all that. So you'll see what I mean. But yep, it's another battle with me and Dez, and of course Jacobs, which we already know how I feel about that guy from the last mission. But we'll see if he can redeem himself from that time. All right. Anyways, guys, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's hop into it.
You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Amp's got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs?
Oh, that's Jacobs.
Oh, he's personally thanking you and Dez for being stand-up chaps.
Get stuffed.
We don't like this, Jacobs.
King and country. It's always king and country.
At least I don't. Not from the last mission.
Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
He catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Here we go. Henry and always not doing a damn thing. Right. Oh. You good, man? You good? You good?
Come on, bully! Where's your sense of adventure?
Go, let's go, let's go. Aim me down. I feel like I'm finding the whole damn enemies. Go on me, on me.
Let's go! Crowds on the hill!
We need to protect the tanks from the RPGs!
Oh, get that guy out of here.
Draw these fuckers back!
King's Gambit? Oh, is that like the tank's name? Rackin. Oh, dude, you're about to die. Oh my god. Dang. Hubris. Devil's Holiday. And Lady Macbeth. Oh, Lady Macbeth. Sounds badass. Man, you're about to. Oh, are you? Okay, you're dead.
Nailed him.
These guys are totally better equipped than us.
Mow him down!
Enemy half track left side!
Oh my god.
Tank.
Right, let's go.
On the ridge line.
Who said that they're gonna cover me? Obviously you didn't.
Go, Lucas! We'll cover you!
Try this way. Kill all axes and mortar teams.
Got another!
Another mortar team ahead!
Blow the fuckers up, Lucas!
Okay.
There! Mortar, 12 o'clock!
I see him!
Keep pushing!
These mortar wankers are gonna kill themselves! Focus on those mortar wankers!
Keep pushing!
Single shot action gun.
Fuck yeah!
I'm not gonna get off, man!
Woo, man!
We need to join Bluey and Hams on the front line. We can squeeze through here, I think.
There's a lot of them, man. Dez, you know you're my boy?
Jacobs, go! Dez!
Of course, Jacobs going first without helping. See? Another reason why I don't like him.
Oi.
Wow, look at all those.
Hans calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then, let's mess with their
Whoa.
Infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just walk
through our guys over here. Field of death.
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders!
Okay, I'd rather be with these guys. Oh, never mind. I'd rather be in this scenario than this.
It's a trench, hurry!
Literally, we're joining this.
Keep your head down.
Where the fuck is Bluey? Head down! Head down!
Oh my god. Stay clear of moving tanks. Well, at least that was an achievement. Getting run over by a tank.
Keep your head down.
I was just trying to beat them.
Head down! Head down!
Get stuff to get down! Bombers are around about their route!
Wait! Follow him and mop up what's left!
You got this, man.
Keep the infantry off our armor!
There's your second man, Lieutenant!
What's up, man?
Get ready! Here come the bombers!
Much respect for you.
Up and over, Reds! Clear path for our tanks!
Yes, up ahead!
What's up, man? What's up? Aw, come on!
Let's
got
go.
Him! I got two bullets! Low on ammo, guys! Low on ammo! Clear out the enemy in the trench. Move! Move! I can't! Move! Oh, move. Bluey. Move! Oh my god. Sheesh. Doing so good.
Oh,
Lucas! Wake up, mate! Shit. Oh.
Did I just get hit by a tank or something? What happened? Oh, my. Oh.
I'm okay.
The Major, we're being torn apart!
Thank you, Dez.
I gave you an order. Form the perimeter, retain the armor!
Sir, you gotta be bloody joking.
We will hold this line!
Our air support is fucked! If we don't deal with those flat cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line!
You have your orders!
Look at the orders! We are taking that hill!
Alone?
Nah, I got me, and I got Dez.
Fucking oh.
Yeah, here, forget you.
Take this! You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers.
Oh my god. Why does this keep happening?
Here, take this. You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck. Let's go. I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out.
Alright. Man, I guess I lost my gun. But man, that's annoying. I hate when that happens. That didn't happen. That hasn't happened since I think like the third mission. You guys remember that? When I was Paulina. Paulina, whatever her name is. Anyway, we're back. And with a pussy, we got camp. You know, say no to his,
you want it done right,
his major.
The rats.
Or he doesn't want to get killed or anything.
Gee, 1 o'clock! Move on the flank, Lucas!
Oh, you like that?
When we pull this off.
The one time I disagree with you, Dez.
You just say it was all his idea.
Woo!
Shit, that was close.
Sneaky bastard, check the water. For fuck's sake.
Shooting me. There's no one around me. Got him. Wait, you didn't clear it out, man.
Fuck! Those guns are massive!
Verdes.
War machine, what is this?
If I fire it, every crowd within the K is gonna be yapping our friends. We're gonna have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
Okay, hold up. Need to get out of this stuff.
Lucas, come on! Our troops are getting bucketed down there!
There! Dez, fire the flare!
Alright, start the radio!
I didn't expect today to end like this. Fuck it, why not?
Help Dez.
Let's do this!
Oh.
As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep. We're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
We ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Unbelievable!
Defend flat gun to the bombers.
Lucas! Half tracks coming in on the right!
I see him!
Tanks!
Tanks? Shit, how many?
Does it matter? Just fucking shoot them!
Yes, we're not done! What's your count?
What in the world?
Dez! Oh, fuck! Come on, Dez, get up!
Grenade.
What's that? Bombers, fuck yes.
Woo!
Jacob saw your flare, Dez. Bloody up, Dez.
Aha, so I did win, Dez. I got twice as many kills.
Sometimes the only way to honor a fallen soldier is finish the mission. But try remembering that.
What?
While that blood stains your boots.
What?
That's what I told Lucas when we first met.
Des died when?
War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied Command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook.
Yeah, forget that, Major Hams.
Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Kiss. This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Temple off. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy. Redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. It probably would have worked. Fucking blade!
Oh.
Please, I won't let you go. You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. Years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel, Steiner, Hitzel. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure! And a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. But from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part.
cool.
Below the clavicle. That's where Richard. Alright, the Battle of El Alamein. That was pretty cool. So Luca is this kind of like rogue type of soldier I'm getting at. Doesn't like doing things by the book or being told what to do. He kind of follows his instincts, follows his heart, and knows what to do, even if it means risking his life or going into danger. As you saw, me and Dez freaking went to battle with like another side little army of the, I'm guessing the Nazis, but he's cool. I think he's actually like my favorite character. But man, I mean, in the battle, I heard Dez like get hurt. Be like, ah, you know what I mean? I heard a grunting noise, but I didn't really see where he was at the time because I think that was when like the tanks were there and I was trying to figure out how to kill him. But darn, I wish I had seen that. I might have to go back and just play this again on my own just to see like where he exactly where he died. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.